So I recently discovered Lashify, and I wanted to show you more about their Gossamer Lash cartridges. Now, I know they may look like centipedes from afar, but these little black cartridges do hold clusters of false eyelashes, and that is what is sticking out of them. The Gossamer Lash cartridges are about the size of a quarter, and usually on the back you'll find the eyelash style and size. You'll also see that there are 12 slots, so you're going to be getting 12 individual cluster of lashes. These are also to be removed by your fingertips, so if you use a tweezer, you will damage the lashes. But here is another pull and what the slot now looks like without the lashes. So sometimes the lashes can also be really short and it's going to be really hard to pull them out. So they do recommend for you to actually pop the lid off. What I do is I take a tweezer and I just insert it into one of the slots and then I turn it to twist it to pop the lid up, as you can see. And if you look at it, the cap or the lid just has these two little things sticking out and they go into the holes, which actually snap into place. And that's how all the lashes are secured inside of here. But I'm going to go ahead and disassemble it completely so that you guys can actually see how they designed this Gossamer cartridge. All right, so now that that lid is removed, you can now see each individual lash. You can see the band and you can also see the pattern of the lash. Now you do want to be careful. If you remove the clear plastic part, all the lashes will fall out and they're going to be a pain to put back. At first, I tried to put them in one at a time into each slot, but as soon as I put the plastic cover back on, some of the lashes would fall apart and I'd have to start all over again on putting each one into the slot. So through trial and error, it was easiest to actually insert the lashes into the slots when the plastic cover was slightly secured. You don't want to tighten it quite yet, but you want to keep it there so that the lashes can stay down as you move around. And I actually think this is an ingenious design from Lashify. The lashes are very easy to pull off because of this plastic thing. But I personally think this would be a great idea for the lash map. When you're actually creating your own lash map, this will actually be a great place to actually put the lashes so that you can actually see what you're creating. So that's pretty much the design of the Gossamer cartridges. Again, to secure it, you do want to put that black lid back on. But that's pretty much how they're designed. It's really unique and really awesome. And I also love that they now have a label that's kind of like a sticker, so you can actually remove that and add it to the front. Now, not all the cartridges will have this. You'll actually see that this one has a unique design to it, and you can actually peel it from the back and add it now to the front so that you can actually see your lashes when they're in the case or if they're in the kit. So that's pretty much what I discovered with these cool Gossamers. I thought I just wanted to share that because I didn't really see anything here on YouTube about them. But yeah, my name again is Ash. Thanks again so much for watching. I will see you guys next time.